Look at these crazy guys. They're awesome. You recognize that song? That is a classic metal song, one of my favorites, Thunderstruck by AC/DC on the cello. These guys are 2CELLOS, and their new album, Score, is out. And we are thrilled that they join us right here, Dr. Oz.
We got Luka and Stefan, and they're Croatian. Can you believe that?
Welcome to America.
It's big, perfect English, better than yours. It's your fourth album, right?
Yeah.
Now, Greg was torturing you. Why is Luka's cello shinier? Is it because he's a cleaner person?
Much tidier.
Much tidier.
Yeah.
I mean,
my playing is so much better that at least he needs to get cello that shines.
You guys ever fight? You're together all the time.
All the time. Yes.
You do. Well, I hope you
like
work
marriage.
That out.
It's like marriage.
Somehow.
It's marriage.
You guys are very talented. I'm curious. You both learned the classics, obviously, growing up, right?
Yeah.
And at some point, you started doing your own kind of your own take. I mean, I don't think that your original music teachers were necessarily comfortable with you doing heavy metal. Fair to say?
Yeah, but it's good when you're a bad student.
It's good when you're a bad student. Now, you were ages 5 and 8 when you started. So what got you thinking this might work?
We always felt if we did something together, it would be something special. And the minute we joined forces, everything just exploded. So it was like a big bang.
And does the traditionalists, do they dislike the fact that two young studs are playing cello the way you guys are? AC/DC and the like?
They're jealous.
They're peanut butter and jealous. No, you guys are amazing. Great stage presence, by the way. Dr. Oz, did he just call you a stud? Yes, he did.
Yes,
studs.
Yes.
It's true. All right, so Score. What do we need to know about the new album?
Well, we finally scored.
You finally scored. All right, these guys are Croatian Weisenheimers, by the way.
That's right.
But they're very, very cool. What are you going to do for us right now?
We're going to play, Score is a film and television music album, so we're going to play a theme from Game of Thrones.
Oh, and you're from Dubrovnik, right?
My father is from Dubrovnik. Yeah, so my mom is Slovenian.
So they shoot some of the show there, don't they?
They shoot the original series there.
How do you like that?
Game of Thrones,
the real stuff.
Yeah. You guys watch it?
Yeah, I watched all the seasons. Can't wait for the next one.
You watch the Dr. Oz show there?
Of course.
See, I told you. We're in Croatia. Come on now.
I'm big fan.
Imagine that. Can I use your quote? I'm a stud.
Yes, please.
Dr. Ross.
Score, I'm a stud. Croatian gigolo.
Wow. Thank you for the quote.
Please.
All right, guys. Well, why don't you have a seat? You too, Dr. Oz.
I'm going back. I'm getting off. I'm getting away.
And take it away, the 2CELLOS.
They're so wonderful. Look at them. Getting their mics ready. Thank you.
goodness.
2CELLOS, you guys are awesome.
Fantastic. I get goosebumps. Do you guys still get that?
Yes.
He gets goosebumps around you, Dr. Oz. Kept on looking over. Really good stuff. Score is available everywhere. And what else should we talk about?
We're coming to Radio City Hall in September.
Oh, you are?
16th of September, Radio City.
Seeing it in person, a whole different level. You broke your horse. Is it horse hair?
Yes.
You broke your horse hair.
Yeah, always.
Always.
We always bring extra horses backstage.
Oh, stop it. Got an extra bow,
it's a
I'm
big
sure.
Studio here, Fox
so
Fox.
If you left these in the cab, you know, would you be out like $50,000 or are these run-of-the-mill cellos?
They're actually Italian, so they're quite
dear.
Quite cheap. No, I'm
kidding. Quite cheap? Man, you guys. All right, good stuff. I do want to ask you, Dr. Oz, check out their outfits. They're wearing kind of black tie without the bow tie.
Yes.
But take a look at this when they did the AC/DC number. You guys look almost a little Hamilton-esque.
It's Amadeus.
Yeah, what's happening here? Well, it's AC/DC, and what's the problem? Well,
I mean, the horse hair's all broken here, too.
Yeah.
Dr. Oz would like to see a cleaner bow next time. See if you can work on that. All right. You guys are amazing. Thank you very much. See you in September. Come back. 2CELLOS. The album is Score. Anything else, Dr. Oz?
I'm very proud of you guys, really. I know it takes a lot to take classical training and make it accessible. Fantastic work.
Thank you so much.
And let's face it, it's not nearly as boring as that classical music. Right? As pure, right. All right, said too much once again. We're going to see Gail from Top Chef coming up.